This is called the faint of heart, I think.
Thank you.